Hey, Outlaws. So I wanted to go over what this countdown I still believe means. It's been literally 53 days since the last time I talked about it, and I am still convinced it is going to be the announcement of a new Berserk anime that's being done by the studio that gave us this new Golden Age Memorial Edition. Reason why I believe it is because some people have heard say like, "Oh, it's a discussion or the revelation of a DVD box set." That's dumb. DVD box sets don't sell. People are stepping away from it. Oh, it's going to be when it comes out full time. That doesn't make any sense. What I do believe is that it is an anime. It is the continuation after the eclipse of watching Guts go crazy. And this studio is the one who's been hired to move it forward. Because, believe it or not, Berserk is big money. There are people all over Etsy that post and make weird stuff on Berserk all the time. If you want a rainbow-friendly Guts pillow, life-sized, you can have it. If you want a Precious Moments, cutesy little touchy-feely Berserk characters, all happy and joy, you can buy that too. So there is money to be made in Berserk. And there's also the lot of new audiences to reach with it. When Twitter freaked out about Berserk a long time ago, they didn't really, they kind of just brought the Berserk more to the mainstream, not really so much like hampered it down, although we could still see it being more and more censored. So I also want you guys to watch this part here with me of the opening scene of Berserk Memorial Edition and look at some of the new animation that showed up. There we go. That looked like new animation to me. That was new animation. So we got a few. Here's the one that stands out the most. There. Guts with definitely the Dragon Slayer, new animation, already lost his arm, charging in to kill something. Also at the beginning, Lord, hurry up. Boom. There. That's Guts chopping somebody in half. With the Dragon Slayer and his armor he has on him post eclipse. And then we've never seen these guys hanging around. Now watch this next clip. You see flashes, lots of flashes of Guts and Puck that someone took time and effort in that's well after the eclipse. So these are small ones, and somebody could say, "Well, bro, this was used like on standby forever." I haven't seen it. I'm also not in the deep, dark depths of Reddit for Berserk. But these all look like either new animations or animations that we have not seen in this particular Berserk arc. So I do fully believe that we are still going to get a new Guts. Our new Berserk anime, and it's going to be unveiled here pretty soon when the Egg of the King comes together and starts screaming in 6 days. 6 days from now is roughly around the same time that the next Berserk chapter will come out, i.e., the Eclipse, which will then give them even more time, probably about 2 more weeks, I believe, because you got probably at least 3 more episodes of the Memorial Edition. Give them more time then to finalize it and then start streamlining the anime, kind of like guide people straight to it, which. Hopefully that's the case because honestly, I'm kind of bored of the Memorial Edition. It's been hasn't really been a top of my priorities list to get it done, like watching it. So hopefully that's what's going to happen is what we're going to see. All right, Outlaws, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time.